A few months ago, I reviewed the Kodak PixPro SP360 4K action camera, or rather, two of them. These are two cameras that bolt together that allow you to film spherical video, basically the kind of video you need for virtual reality. Now, as good as that was, being able to film those virtual reality videos, and do check out the link up there to see some of the footage that I filmed, to get a kit like that to make your own immersive videos can cost upwards of £800, which is a little bit too crazy considering you're just making fun YouTube videos to wear with a virtual reality headset. But KitVision have managed to bring that in for less than £200 with this. This is the KitVision Immerse 360 Action Cam. Now, the KitVision Immerse 360 Action Cam is just that. It is an action cam. It's the same size as an action cam, and it will fit with the mounts like most other action cams. But look at the lens. It is a dome. And just like the Kodak cameras that I reviewed before, that lens has a field of view of 220 degrees, which means that as well as seeing all the way out here, it can also kind of see down this way as well. So what you're filming with this is not a sphere, but in fact a dome. Oh, and because it's KitVision, you also get a bunch of tidy, nice little accessories, including an underwater case to go down to 30 meters, this thing to attach to standard clips and whatnot, and even, look, a suction cup case. It's all stretchy. However, unlike with the Kodak cameras, which filmed in 4K, the Immerse films only in 1080p. Now, that's very good. The camera I'm filming this on right now is 1080p. It's a standard HD format. But taking into consideration that this is filming the entire field of view before it, I'm a little concerned that that image quality won't be so good once you've got a headset on or you're moving around using the cursor in YouTube. Let's find out.
And here's the footage. Now, as you can see, there's a big black space at the bottom of the screen, and that is because the camera can't see down. It can just see to the sides and above, so you get a lot of sky and then you have this panorama view. Now, it all depends on how you edit this in your editing software. This is how the footage comes raw straight off the camera, as a dome, it's a circle. So again, because the lens is on the top of the camera, you're looking up, you see mainly sky. Now, you can add Google's metadata to this to put it on YouTube, which we're going to do after, so you can actually experience the VR. Now here, I've zoomed in on that dome to get as close as I can to see the actual quality of the image. And it's not that bad. It's actually a lot better than I thought it would be. So all this is the same shot from the same camera that I've cut around to show different angles that you can pick and choose as you walk with this same camera.
Now, one real plus about the KitVision Immerse 360 is that it comes with Wi-Fi, which means you can connect your smartphone to it. And there's an app as well that you can download and connect the camera to, which allows you to play around with different settings, such as the photo size. You can take 8-megapixel photos, and also the size of the recording video. And you can play around with things like the dome, watch it back on some Google Cardboard or any VR goggles that you've got. So there's a lot you can play around with on Wi-Fi. So, is this worth 200 of your hard-earned pounds? Yes and no. If you're making VR content and you're really plowing yourself into making the best VR experience that you can possibly do, no. The quality of the video just isn't good enough. You need to go 4K. But if you're an average Joe like me, something like this is a hell of a lot of fun. Even if you just want to take strange, weird photos and funny videos that you can watch through your phone in a VR headset, then yes, this is worth it. And KitVision have done a hell of a job to bring this in for under £200.